Hello there, my name is Tolono Baremi Samuel. So today we will be looking at how can you stream a pre-recorded file on YouTube using the Builderall webinar tool. Okay, I got something else, and I just jumped into my mind, but it's all good. So we're talking about how you can use the Builderall tool, okay? And you can then stream, if you have a video already and you want to stream the video on YouTube, how are you going to do that? It's very simple. It shouldn't take you like 3 minutes, okay? But let's see how that works. Let me just show you real quick how you can make that happen, okay? So this is the Builderall dashboard, okay? And let me show you real quick, just before I go on, do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Also hit the notification button. If this video makes sense to you, also please share so that we can help more people, okay? All right, so this is it. So what you do, you come to the app here and then you go to the Builderall webinar builder. It's pretty much straightforward, okay? So once you do that, it's gonna open up. Okay, so once it opens up, the next thing you're going to do is click on this plus sign. Okay, I'm going to put up my video so that I don't distract you. Okay, put up this, and then you come here, you click next. We're actually streaming. Hold on, I hope I didn't miss anything out there. Okay, so we're actually streaming to YouTube. Okay, so the next thing you're going to do is that because it's not a live webinar, so you want to upload a pre-recorded file or video, you're going to click on stream file. You see it here, stream file, okay? And then once you do that, you're going to click on upload new video, and then the new video you're going to upload, click on upload the new video, okay? Now here, I want to stream this video to YouTube or Facebook. So we want to do that. So what's the video name? So let's say we want to do a video on, say, start your digital marketing agency with Builderall. Okay, so something like that. So what we could actually do is to drag and drop. Let me see if I have any here I'd like to drag and drop. Let's put this one here. Okay, just looking for a short video. Okay, let's see how this turns out. Okay, don't forget to like this video if it makes sense to you. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, okay? And also the notification bell there so that you will get notification once we get more. So here is our video, right? So our video is, all right, cool. So that's the video. And let's see. Then we save it, we save the video, okay? Then we go next, okay? So, open file streaming to all right, so now that we're doing this, because we want to do this on YouTube, what we're going to do is the same process if you've seen my videos earlier. So we're just going to go to YouTube. I hope, let me see. So we just go to YouTube, okay? And then we go to our YouTube channel, okay? We go to our YouTube channel. Let's see what's happening. Okay, so we go to our YouTube channel. We come to the studio, YouTube studio. And then what's gonna happen at this point is that we wanna get the stream key and the stream URL to enable us to connect YouTube to the streaming software builder role so that we can stream our video that we've uploaded. So we'll click on the go live button here. Okay, we'll wait a little bit for it to load. Okay, so once this happens, we come down to we're streaming right now. We click on start, and then we will click on streaming software, the second option, streaming software. So remember, all we want to do here is to connect YouTube to Builderall in this instance. So we will copy the streaming key, and then we will come here and we would paste the streaming key, and then we will go back to YouTube. We will then copy the stream URL, and then we will paste same here, and then we will start streaming. Let's see, so I will click on start streaming. Okay, so let's see if it's actually streaming here. So let's come back here and see. Okay. Let's see. So basically, I think I'm having some network issues, but nevertheless, we're done. The work is done. You see here, connect streaming software to go live. We've already connected the keys, okay? So viewers will be able to find your stream once you go live. So here, it's just going to happen. So what this means is that if you can record a video and upload your pre-recorded video, okay, using the webinar tool. I hope this makes sense to you and you're fired up there. Listen, the key to succeeding when it comes to using softwares, from my experience, is you just keep playing with the software wherever you are and be patient and learn the stuff. So once you know it, 2-3 minutes, you're good to go. So do not stop. We're entrepreneurs. We try, we keep going until we get it right, right? Thank you so much for being there, for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. All right, I'll be putting up more videos. I still would have some other videos on how you can use the webinar tool and a few other tools within the Builderall platform, which is a suite of online tools that you can use to grow your business. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.